怖い V1 2022年第1回今年も英検合格の嬉しいご報告がたくさん届きました。インタートーマスでは独自のツールを駆使した英検対策をご案内しています。今年は準1級特化コースのプレワも開講されました。大学受験にも有利な資格獲得を目指してお気軽にご相談ください。 One step ahead!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR1! Today, you will listen to the second part of the story about families and time. Let's begin! These days, many children come home from school to an empty apartment or house. A lot of children spend many hours each day in front of the television. Even when families are together, it is common for family members to do things by themselves. For example, they watch programs on separate TVs in different rooms, they use the internet, they talk with friends on the telephone, and they do other individual activities. Isn't it strange? Thanks to technology, people are able to communicate so easily with people far away, but sometimes they don't communicate as well as before with people in their own homes. That's all for today. See you!